Now, question number two is complete the summary of chapter number two using words or short phrases. Now, just underline the word words or short phrases. You can use the words or you can use the short phrases while completing these blanks. So, first is Quick Quack suggested that Ishmael should choose dash for their trip. So, might be possible in the blank it should be a ship or name of the ship, Pequot. Ishmael should choose ship. Yeah, you can say that Ishmael should choose Pequot for their trip. And the second is, so Ishmael went to the harbor and after some searching he decided that. So just read it all the passage and just fill the blanks, and you can take help from the chapter number two. As I have sent you images as well previous day, so you can take help. If it is not clear to you, you can read out the chapter number two and fill the blanks and then send me, please.